The tradies have to avail themselves of all the information that's contained in the Australian standards. There's really no excuse. They have to know those standards as well as we do as engineers. In fact, better, because they've got to work with those standards every day.